The snail shells is littered like this on the landfill. Wherever we see it, we'll come in and pick them up, take them to the recycling hub and turn them to powder. So after we got the production process, we then started recycling, and in no time we were able to exhaust all the snail shells we had in the farm that was causing environmental pollution for us. We use it to feed our snails, we use it to grow plants, and we also use it to enhance the health of the soil.